Paul Johnson, author of A History of the American People. Can you remember the first time you ever came to the United States?
Do I remember the first time? Yes, it must have been in 1955.
What was your first thought about the country?
You know what really astonished me about America in those days was seeing ordinary working men smoke big cigars. I even saw a priest going down Fifth Avenue smoking a big cigar. That struck me. This is a rich country.
Why did you come here?
I came here for journalistic purposes to learn.